much-awaited Disney's The Lion King is all set to hit theatres on July 19. Ahead of the release, several celebrities from B-Town and television industry gathered to watch Jon Favreau directorial American Dharma at a special screening held on Tuesday in Mumbai. The special screening was attended by the voice cast, including Asis Vidyarthi, Sunidhi Chauhan and Shreyas Talpade, and TV stars including Karanveer Bohra with wife TJ, Mohit Sehgal and Sanya Irani, Iqbal Khan, Jay Bhanushali with kids, Ritwik Dhananjani, Shriya Pinglaunkar, Riddhi Dogra, Nikita Datta, Harshvardhan Rane, Srishti Rore, Jim Sarb and others. Meanwhile, Disney's Lion King will release in four languages, English, Tamil, Hindi and Telugu. In Hindi version, superstar Shah Rukh and his son have lent their voice to characters Mufasa and Simba, respectively. INS Report.